My name is Afia. I want to be a teacher when I grow up.
My name is Tori Antip, and I want to be a doctor. And my brother wants to be a soldier.
My name is Dandre Walters, and I want to be a soldier.
My name is Nasha Dixon. I want to be a doctor.
My name is Taylor Lisson. I want to be a cardiologist.
My name is Gia Aarons, and I want to be a soldier when I grow up.
My name is Nessie Karaf. I want to be a leader.
My name is Oshin Lawrence, and I want to be a weather reader when I grow up.
My name is Kesan Temoya Blake. I want to be a teacher.
My name is Daniel Kemlo. I want to turn a football.
My name is Tashiko Tamasan. I want to be a lawyer.
My name is Kimai Williams, and I want to be a police.
My name is Deja Brown, and I want to be a police.
My name is Cheyenne Willis. When I grow up, I want to be a doctor.
My name is Terry Jude. I want to be a soldier.
My name is Jesse Anglin, and I want to be a soldier when I grow up.
My name is Shakwana, and I want to be a nurse.
My name is Davaska David Malcolm. I want to be a police.
Hey, how are you doing? Andrew Tate. I'm a dental hygienist that practices in Jamaica outside of the office of Ligany Family Dental, operated by Dr. Lawson Myers. A good friend of mine called me. He told me that Dr. McLean Marks was a dentist. She was coming to Jamaica to offer some voluntary outreach programs. I called her, got in touch. She asked me if I'd be interested. And as you know, I'd always love to give back to the community. It was a very humbling experience. I really did enjoy it. Unfortunately, I was only able to contribute 2.5 hours of my time, but I wish I could link up with these guys on an annual basis. So I'll definitely be keeping the contacts and keeping in touch with everybody. So the Jadra Foundation, Jamaicans Abroad, helping Jamaicans at home. I think it's an excellent initiative to give back to the community of Jamaica. We definitely need it, and we can definitely benefit from an oral healthcare perspective. It's always good to pour back into the community of need, and I'm always in support of that.
I am Mrs. Carol Tucker-White, guidance counselor of this noble institution, Iris Gelly Primary School. Today is a great day. God has been good to us. The sun is shining, no rain falling that much. The children are happy. Jadra Foundation is here. And I don't know, it's like, it's a blessing because the children are here, and those, as Jadra came in, somebody was sick and several persons just automatically took sick. So the doctors are able to attend to them. Then, you know, persons are here to see that they are well. And I'm so happy for today. Well, I just want to commend Jadra Foundation for this great work that they are doing. And I want to say, don't stop. Don't come down. You know, things might not be easy. And I'm glad for the sacrifice, because in Jamaica right now, persons are not so happy due to what is happening around. But Jadra took time out, the persons took time out to really come to be a blessing to us, and I really appreciate it. So I want to say to people, Jamaica is not all that bad, because you guys brave and came, and I'm so happy. And we are blessed to have you today. So keep on coming. God bless you.